What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode. I'm your host, T. Welcome to the Adventures of TNT. Now, we are back doing some more Volbeat, and this is all thanks to our big homie, MJ, in which he has requested Doc Holliday. Now, Volbeat is a band that I thoroughly enjoy. I think they have an incredible sound. They're really, really solid. And the last song that we did from them on this channel was Shotgun Blues. I believe that's maybe their latest track, in which it was blocked. It was blocked on YouTube. And I didn't understand. It was a great song. I had my thoughts about it because I said that it had a very Metallica-ish feel to it. And I really wanted to hear some feedback on it. I wanted to see if y'all kind of felt me on those on what I was saying as I was reacting to the song. But unfortunately, I wasn't able to post it onto YouTube. And so I put it on my Patreon, which you guys can check it out there. But I thought it was a very interesting track. Since I'm not too familiar with Volbeat's catalog, I'm not sure where this lies. Let me see the date on this. Okay, 2013. Okay, so it's still kind of fairly new. So let's go ahead and jump into it, and let's hear what it's all about. Let's go. This is Doc Holliday by Volbeat. I'm sorry for pausing, y'all, but I'm definitely feeling this. I love how this band, they walk this fine line between metal and hard rock. I mean, they just the rhythm and the groove in this song. There's no way you can't listen to this and bob your head. Oh, man, let's go. My brother came alive, I told him my dog, I brought you back the barn, who times all the dams. Handling this house and get you there. Let me introduce you to myself. Where you're gonna shade this brute, you cannot. Come on. Guys, that is a masterpiece. That is a great song. I love this. Shout out to you, MJ. Guys, MJ is always making awesome requests on his channel. This guy has incredible music taste. This was just a solid song all the way through. It had great vocals, great rhythm, nice, just everything. And then the solo in this, the solo was so incredibly good. You know, so many times we listen to some of these songs that are just really, really good. And then when it gets to the solo, it's either out of place or it's weak or something's just off about it. But this one, this song, it was just really well put together. And then they even had a banjo. They had a banjo in there and it fit. Oh, man. And so, like I said previously, I really love how these guys, they just have a very, very good mixture between metal and hard rock. They can, you know, this is a song that you can listen to. It gets you pumped. It gets you ready for anything. And, you know, maybe this is their style because as I was listening to this, like, I can't help but think about Metallica. You know, there's certain things that people, that metalhead or metal singers or rock singers, they say or they do or how they pronounce certain things that remind me of James Hetfield and how he ad-libs. And that's what I got in this song, especially on the chorus or when he's like, ooh, yeah. But I love it. It's so good. All right. And you know what? And this is, I know what's going to happen now. Because we get Sony, we get people on the channel that always request Volbeat, but fans of Volbeat are just, they're truly engaged with this band. And now I know why, because they make great music. And I feel like I'm going to become a huge fan of this band because I want to listen to more. So guys, if you have any suggestions or requests, leave them down below in the comment section. I want to hear something that's just as good or better than this. So, yeah, if you're new here, subscribe to the channel. That way you can follow me along with my Volbeat journey and you can make some requests. And if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and smash that like button. And, you know, thank our patron MJ for putting me onto this great song. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.